mark my kingdom so fair. Your song is heard and your banner unfurled, your borders rich with treasure more rare than any in the world. In service to the dream, my king and queen, honored to be one among 16. For kingdom and crown, your ranks are filled with noblest of knights. No laurel circle compares to your own. Your pelicans look down from the heights, their works in you are shown. Our fencers fierce and bold vow to uphold honor for the gleaming red and gold. Staffs of you, win for Athelmark the glory she's you. Though Camelot has withered to dust, if ever legend be proof of the dream, in Athelmark its memory we trust will live anew and gleam. As once proud Arthur's knights, dazzling in might, gathered to uphold the cause of right. So let our song of birth ring out our worth, living that the dream might be known on earth. Forever in our hearts shall we praise the escarbuncle, the laurel, the crown. To you our songs of glory we raise, for you our shouts resound. Sweet Athelmark, my home, where'er I roam, ever shall I call this land my own. Though someday we may part, here in my heart is loyalty and love for dear Athelmark. In service to the dream, my king and queen, honored to be first of 20. By fealty I am bound to your renown, in loyalty and love for kingdom and crown.